plus 30 seconds, Starship 15 is airborne as we get a view of the three Raptor engines as we're powering our way to 10 kilometers altitude in today's test flight. And we have ignition. Starship heading back to the landing zone. And Starbase Flight Control has confirmed, as you can see on the live video, we are down. The Starship has landed.
There was an orange.
Look at that!
Whoa!
Did it?
Our camera.
It hit the ground. Okay. Our camera...